A student accused of bringing a loaded gun to school now faces criminal weapons charges. This happened yesterday at Wauconda High School in the northwest suburbs. A school resource officer found the gun after someone reported it. Investigators do not believe that student planned any sort of violence.